emotions and brainwave and thought patterns and conscious and fucking, what's that word?
8% of the brain. More than us.
Sentience, that's the word. It's got a, you can tell. A fucking